Hey guys, so it's been at least 48 hours now after my PRK operation or surgery. I have blurred vision. My eye's not as poofy as yesterday's, as you can see. The only thing is that it's like blurred vision, and I see like two individuals rather than one person. The doctor did tell me that this was gonna be a normal thing, around like the third and the fourth day of post operation. So there's that update for you guys. Let me see. Other than that, I've been after that first night of me not taking that anti-inflammatory medication for the eyes. I just couldn't do without it, so I took that like religiously now. So I haven't gotten any like issues with my eyes burning and feeling like there's salt or pepper in my eyes. There goes that. Yeah, I'll keep you guys posted. All right, have a good one. Bye-bye.